Hey, what's up everyone? It's Nagai here from winfoil.dk. In the last video, a couple good crashes, going for the frontside 360, getting a bit more vertical and on the 1 meter mast. It definitely helps get a better ramp and helps the rotation. The upwind tacks from heel to toe also is getting a lot better. Remember to fly high. And give it a full gas, or wear helmet. See you guys in the water. Ew. I hope you like it. You just write down in the comments if you guys have any questions or you are stuck in trick, or let's get it done together. You.